This is, I don't know. It certainly tunes output SWR, possibly SWR. There's an input on the left-hand side and an output coaxial connector. It's got three slug-tuned coils, one for 80 meters, one for 40 meters, and one for 20 meters. It's extremely well built. Does have a switch on the other side, and you can see that there's an 80 meter part and a 40 meter part and a 20 meter part. There's three slugs on the top, as you can see. One of them is for 80, one is for 20, and the middle one's for 40 meters. This is a pretty good look at the inside. I was hoping that maybe one of you could tell me what this is and what it's used for. I would like to sell it. I would take $15 for it, and I should be able to ship it. I should be able to ship it for $15. So if anybody's interested in this, now I do have to tell you that the slug on the 40 meter is broken. I think it could be repaired, and I will. It just broke off of the tip where the screw comes down into the slug. It broke off there. This gives you an example of the extreme craftsmanship this was that was put into this. This was built by W0UJA. A long, long time ago. He passed away probably an easy 10, 12 years ago, and he was quite elderly, but an extremely good engineer. Worked on the flight simulators out at Stapleton Field in the Denver area, and was really into designing and building and maintaining avionics and that type of thing. But you can get a good look at it, and maybe you can tell me what it is, but I'll take $15 for it shipped.